Hi, I'm Willow, and this is my get ready with me to get into Chiaki cosplay. I have no idea what I'm doing with my hands. But I'm getting into cosplay for Chiaki because I have borrowed it off my friend Babs. Babs' TikTok is here. You should definitely go check her out because she's amazing. I love you, Babs. Thank you so much for letting me borrow this cosplay. So I'm just going to get dressed really quickly into her outfit, and then I'll be back. Okay, so I am in her outfit with her cute hood. I love this. I love this jacket so much. It's just so cute. So I've also got a choker, but I'll probably put that on after I've got the wig and the makeup on. Actually, before I put the wig on, I'll put this on because it's quite restraining, I guess. It's just really weird. But I'm about to do my makeup, and I'll just do a voiceover, and I'll just speed the whole process up, and I'll just... So first, before I start any of my makeup, I put a headband on to get all my hair out of the way, so I'll just do that really quickly. It does make me look really... not my big forehead. It does make me look really weird. I usually keep it down around here to not show my forehead because she has a fringe, so I don't really need to do like the top of my forehead with concealer or foundation or anything. Here is my makeup box. This is actually just a sewing box, but I have used it for keeping all my makeup and my wig caps in there. So yeah, that's just what I do. First off, make sure to have a moist or wet sponge because that helps so much more with getting your concealer and your foundation on properly. I don't use foundation, I just use concealer because I'm trying to like lessen all the makeup that I use. So I just have my tall body length mirror in front of me, so I'm sitting on the edge of my bed. This is how I do my makeup because I have my light set up here, and then I also have my natural light with my fan on. So yeah, that's what I do.
Can't stop that until you're my girl, and I can't find out what you want, what you got. I got that honey pie, come bite it.
Bring your own fork, girl, you know I don't provide it.
Oh, girl, don't you stop taking my honey, honey, honey pie, honey, honey, honey pie. Oh, girl, don't you stop taking my honey. Can't stop it until you're my girl, and I can't find out what you want. Until you're my girl, and I won't stop it until you're my girl, and you can't stop it until you're my girl.
Oh, girl, don't you stop taking my honey, honey, honey pie, honey, honey, honey pie. Oh, girl, don't you stop taking my honey, honey, honey pie, honey, honey, honey pie.
Oh, girl, don't you stop.
Today.
and my camera has just cut out. My hair is not cooperating, so everything is going wrong right now. But I have finished my makeup. It's all done, all good. I really like it. And now I'm gonna go put on the wig, and then I'll show you guys the final reveal. Hi, dog. Okay, so she is all done. This is the final result. I feel really pretty. I love this cosplay so much. So it didn't actually come with the Canon clips that she has, but I just used star clips instead. And honestly, I think they're kind of cuter. So this is the final result, and I'm really happy with it. So yeah, that's all. Bye.
With tears in my eyes, I begged you to stay. You said thank you.